Hi.
we don't want to make it, do we?
No, I haven't bathed
it on. Hi. We're in the bathtub. How's it going? How's everyone's night? It's currently 10 o'clock p.m. and Brooke and I are in the bathtub.
We didn't want to go in the hot tub. We wanted bubbles.
We wanted bubbles. Those don't exist in the hot tub unless you turn the jets on really hard. And I don't like my jets really hard. Hi. Your song's a whole bop. Thank you. I'm so happy that they're out.
Wait, you know how, like, if you're live and you play music, it will, like, the live will get taken down because it's, like, demonetized? Will, like, you get demonetized from your own songs?
I don't think so. I hope not. Hi, everyone. Hi. Why'd you do that? Lighting was so good until you did that.
I know. I'm trying to play some bops.
Brooke's going to put the bops on. Anyways, I just wanted to come on and say that I'm in the bathtub.
There we go.
And I'm going to play my music. Hopefully I don't get demonetized anything.
I like that. I'm bad reading.
What?
Oh, wish you would help me die as those secrets that you keep.
I wasn't expecting you to do this tonight, but I am. Hi, Kira! Kira! We're in the bathtub jamming to Austin. And
no, this is Lila's
bathtub. I don't know where it goes. No, I don't know who that is. Cool. Any music? Any MD you have? I think you mean. Are you talking about music videos? Have you seen Umbrella Academy? Oh my god, I love Umbrella Academy. Have you seen that?
I think you talked about that.
It's so good. I'm jamming to Option School all day. Yes, Kira! Guys, sick invite. Ariel, we're going to get our nails done tomorrow. Can you come? Oh, my favorite. I think, what's the guy's name? I watched it a while ago. The scary one that talks to ghosts. Him. Tattoos. Okay, I will. How you gonna how old are you? I'm 16. I'll be 17 in like 2 weeks exactly. I'll be 17. I feel like it's driven down a little bit.
Okay. Should I turn it off?
No, leave it on.
Oh, okay.
Good song.
Okay,
best part's coming up.
I have it like low-key.
You look mature though in a good way. Oh, thanks.
She's pretty.
Yeah. Who's that next to you? This is Brooke.
I'm Brooke.
I'm sweating my makeup.
I know, me too.
We got it with our makeup on. Happy early birthday. Thank you so much. How old is the person next to you? What's with all these questions? She's 17.
We're born the same year.
Yeah.
I'm like 2 months older.
I miss you. I miss you too, Kayla. Hi, I love you. So this is what we do on Friday night.
Yep.
Is we sing the bathtub. Oh my god, your birthday. I know! I'm so excited. Woo!
Happy with her on her B-day.
Brooke's actually going to be the only person with me on my birthday other than my mom. So it's going to be a fun birthday.
Well, no, that day we have some fun events planned. We're going to pop off. We're going to pop off at Coachella. Beautiful.
Oh yeah, I have Gabby and Michael coming to do our hair and makeup. Hi, Lauren. Hi. In Japan. I miss Japan.
I love Japan.
Brooke wants to go to Japan. What's next?
Queen.
Lauren, we have the same birthday, but I'm going to be 16. Oh, no way. Jacob. Hi, Jacob.
What up, Jacob?
What's poppin'? Give us a gift? You give me a gift. It's my birthday. I'm just kidding. But it's my birthday.
We can give you the gift of
it's my love. Birth. It's my birth month.
My highlight looks good from here, though.
Oh my god, guys. Okay, so Brooke and I downloaded this app the other day where you can, like, sing karaoke with people. Lauren, congrats on everything. Happy birthday. Music is fire. Thank you, Flora. Sorry, you caught me at a weird time. I'm in the bathtub.
Hey, Flora. Clothes are dope.
Clothes are sick. Thank you for that. My birthday's in 2 weeks.
No, you were telling a story about a friend from the karaoke app.
Oh, we downloaded this karaoke app. And I went in, and it's, like, all, like, really young girls. This girl had to be, like, happy freaking birthday. It's not my birthday yet. I feel like I threw everyone off by saying it was my birthday. It's not my birthday today. My birthday's in 2 weeks, but thank you.
Thank you.
I love you.
Take baths with Brooke.
Yeah, this is my birthday festivity. Anyways, hand puppets. Yeah.
It's a dog.
Wait, hold up. I'm good at it. Oh, it's gonna sing the song. That was good. Alright, I'm done. Have fun. See you soon. Yes, see you soon. Damn, I really thought it was. Damn. No, it's not my birthday. It's in 2 weeks. Anyways, what I was saying was, I downloaded this karaoke app. I'm so glad your music is in my life. You're awesome. Thank you so much. I love you. Hi, I'm Deaf. My name is Tyrese Dixon. Hi, Tyrese. His hands look like it's singing, yeah. You can just see this. It's easy. Okay, I can't focus. Okay. Karaoke. I did a karaoke app, and people can, like, go live and do karaoke with each other. It's like guesting, but you can do karaoke with other people. So Brooke and I were like, cool, let's do some freaking karaoke. So I got him with this girl, and she's probably like 8 years old. And
sorry.
Do you know what you want?
Oh, sorry, I'm like just putting it in your face. I'm not filming you. I'm trying to change. I want to play options. There we go.
Okay, so we got him with this girl who's like 8 years old. And she had no idea who the fuck I was. And I didn't expect her to, because I don't even understand how she had a phone. But she was like, what song do you want to sing? And I was like, I want to sing Queen by Lauren Craig.
I was like, do you know that song?
She was like, yeah, I think I've heard it before. And I was like, oh, okay, cool. And so we sang the song with her. And then at the end, she was like, yeah, I like kind of know that song. I just don't know it all the way. And I was like, oh, I was like, really? I was like, that's my song. I was like, I wrote it and I sing it. And she was like, really? That's impressive. Bye. And she hung up.
The fact that she was like, that's impressive.
She was like, that's impressive. Hurt my feelings. Also, okay, I'm gonna get off because I'm like sweating and I'm starting to look disgusting. So,
what? I'm just like,
my eyebrows are gonna come off. Damn, I'm sweating for a real one.
No, I am too. I took them in the hot tub.
It's kind of nice.
I feel like it. Mm-hmm.
Although I do get kind of like, I get a little bit of anxiety when it's like too hot and I feel like I'm like dying.
You should put cold water.
That might feel good.
Yeah, put like ice cold.
Ah! It's cold!
I can like,
no, no!
Laura!
Nice and cold.
Don't get in my extensions!
I'm not getting in your extensions! You think I do you that dirty?
Nice.
Imagine I just go,
BAT! Nice and cold. Okay, that's enough. Come to Mexico, I would love to! Okay, guys, I'm gonna get off, because I'm sweating for a real one, and also, I want to listen to new music. So, I will see you guys soon. Don't forget to stream Options and Lilac That. They came out last night. Very proud of those songs. You guys have been killing it. So, thank you so much. I love you, always. What did I do to deserve sharing a birthday with you? Well, I'll make sure I say happy birthday to you on my birthday. Thank you guys for joining my tub sesh. And stream Options and Lilac That. And watch the Honda performance. And watch the Honda episode 3.
I love you guys.
Bye. Look at me, I'm sweating. My pimples in my forehead. Okay, gotta go. Okay. Bye. Hold up. It's really hard to end.
Bye.